We told you a few weeks ago about the Subs for Scrubs effort to feed employees on the front lines at UW Hospital. Well, that effort is still going strong, and today, during Nurses Appreciation Week, Subs for Scrubs is feeding everyone at UW Hospital's University Avenue campus. That is 3,000 meals being donated by the Subway shop near the hospital, all with the help of community donations.
For $5, we provide a meal. It's a chip and a sandwich. To search for Subs for Scrubs, or they can stop into any of my restaurants, primarily here, University Avenue, make a donation, and we'll get it out to some people in the front lines.
He says it's been an overwhelming experience to see the community rallying together to support this effort. In addition to hospital employees, Subs for Scrubs has donated meals to workers at Mendota Mental Health Institute, grocery stores, assisted living facilities, and first responders.